spectrum of their comms now, but it was probably a call for assistance.
Taking you with me!